at the museum outside of Amsterdam with the Sikorsky S-38. Hopefully get a part and get it shipped back to the United States. This is actually our second day. We got here yesterday fairly early. We didn't think we were going to get a whole lot done. We were pretty tired, but we actually did accomplish quite a bit. Unfortunately, we didn't get that on camera because I had left the camera at the hotel, and I was also a little too tired to figure all that out. I was pretty grouchy yesterday with the jet lag and everything, but you can see we got the tail off the airplane yesterday, and had some help with some of the people here at the museum. Today we are going to prepare to get the floats off of the aircraft, and also possibly the wing panels. It's probably going to take us a good part of today to set up to do that portion of it. Parts that we have off the airplane, getting ready to get those prepared for shipping. Got lots of work to do. Hopefully we can get it packed away.